In this video, we're going to take a look at another one of my favorite new features with the iPhone and iOS 17. We can now change the contact poster as well as the contact photo. What are these? What is the contact poster and the contact photo? Well, the poster is what shows when you call someone, so you can set what will show when you call someone. And then the photo, the contact photo, is what shows in the Messages app. Let's see how we can change these. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now we're first going to take a look at what these are. So I'm looking at my iPhone here and I'm going to receive a phone call. When I do, it's going to show the contact poster. So I'm going to receive that phone call here. There it is. This is the contact poster. So from here, I'm able to answer it or decline it. So what happened here is the person who is calling me set this up as their contact poster. Now, what about the contact photo? Well, when we go over to my messages here, you're going to see I have a message from Beth, my wife. This is the contact photo. So this is what shows when you're in a conversation. Those are the two items that we're going to look at in this video, how we can easily change these and even create multiple versions of this. So how do we do that? Well, the way that we do that is we go over to our contacts app. So I'm going to go to my contacts app here on my iPhone. Now from here, what we do is we need to go over to my card. So what is my card here? Well, on your iPhone, there's going to be one contact where you're going to see me. In most cases, that is going to be you. You are the person that should be behind my card. This is how the iPhone knows who the iPhone belongs to. So this iPhone here belongs to Dan Wasink. So what we need to do is we need to tap on my card here. Now, if you don't see this, what you may be looking at is all of your lists. So what you'll need to do is just tap on all iCloud here, and then you'll see my card up at the top. This is what we're going to be editing. When I tap on this, we can see my contact poster here. Now, from here, what we need to do is we need to make sure that we tap on contact, photo, and poster. We do not tap on edit. Edit will allow us to change all of this information. We don't want to do that. We want to change our contact, photo, and poster. So I tap on this, and now I can change that information. So what we're looking at here is my contact poster, and then it'll morph into my contact photo. Now, if I want to edit this, what I do is I tap on edit here, and now I can edit this. But not only can I edit this, what I can do is I can create a new one by swiping over to the left. So let's go ahead and create a new one. We're going to create a couple new ones here. So I tap on create new down at the bottom. And then from here, I can choose from my camera. So I can take a photo from my camera. I can also choose a photo. I can choose an emoji. And then I can choose a monogram. So we're going to go backwards here. We're going to go with the monogram first. Tap on it. And it's pretty simple here. I can just have my initials here. I can choose the color. So let's go with blue. And I can choose the depth of the color just by sliding to the left or right. And then if I tap on the name, I'm able to change the font. I can also set the boldness of it by sliding this to the left or right. And I can set the color of it. And when we swipe over to the left, I do have more colors. So I'm just going to leave this as it is. And all I have to do now is just tap on done. And this is my new contact poster, and it's going to morph into my contact photo here when I tap on continue. So there's my photo, and I can choose a different photo for this. I'm just going to keep it the same. And now I've just created that new contact poster and photo based on the monogram. So we can see it morphing between those two. Let's go and create another one. This time we're going to use a Memoji. So I go over to edit here, or I can tap on the card. And now what I do is I swipe over to the left until I get to create new. And from here, what we do is we tap on Memoji. Tap on it, and I can select from any one of these Memojis. I'm going to go with my Memoji here, although I can create a new one if I want. We're just going to go with this one here. And if I want to strike a pose. I can smile at it and then go and tap on the blue button here. Or what I can do is just choose any one of these other ones. So I'm going to go with this one here. Tap on next. There it is. I can go and change the color just like I can with monogram. We're going to go with blue again. And then I can also change the Memoji and I can set the depth effect. The depth effect is where the hair here is above my name. So if I don't want that to happen, I can go and turn that depth effect off. I like that, so I'm going to leave that on. And now what I do is I tap on done, and it's going to take me over to my contact photo. So now what I can do is edit my contact photo. So from here, I can crop in here a little bit. Let's make that a little bit larger. I can also choose another color. I'm going to leave it the same. Or I can just go and choose a different photo. I'm going to leave it the same. And I tap on continue. And now it is creating that new contact photo and poster. I go back. And we can see that when I go through here, I do have my different contact photos and posters. So we're going to go with one more here. We're just going to go with a photo to see how this works. So I tap on create new. And we're going to go with photos here. And I'm going to type in here, Dan. I have a few photos of myself in here. So we're going to go with this one here. And down at the bottom here, I can also choose a different photo. I can turn on and off the depth effect. And then I can also swipe to the left or right to change the style. So I'm going to change the style here. And you can see that the background is changing. We're going to keep it with this one here. I like that one there. If I want to crop, I can pinch to crop. And then if I want to change the color, I can also change the color here. I'm going to leave it the same. If I want to change the font, again, I can tap on the name to change the font. We're going to leave that how it is. I tap on done in the upper right-hand corner. And we get a preview of it. I like that. We're going to go with continue. And now I'm able to change the photo. We can see Beth is in there. So I'm going to crop this out here a little bit. We'll go with that one there, like I'm peeking into that conversation. Remember, this is used in messages. And I can change the color. I'm going to tap on done. I tap on continue. And now I've just created a new contact photo and poster. So there it is. We can see what's going to happen when someone calls or when I call someone. And this is what's going to show in the Messages app. Now below that, we can set if we want to use this at all. We have the little slider here. I can set the name. Tap on this to change the name. And then I can set if I want to share this automatically with my contacts or if I want to always ask. I'm going to leave it with contacts only, so it's going to share automatically to all of my contacts. Now all I need to do is just tap on back. And there is my new cover photo and poster. And again, if I want to change this, all I have to do is just tap on it, tap on the cover photo and poster, and select which one I want to use. So let's say I wanted to use this one. I tap on it. I go back. And now I'm using that cover photo and poster. So now if someone were to call, or if I were to call someone, this is what they would see on their phone. So that is how we set our contact posters and photos with the iPhone and iOS 17. I really like this, especially that we can easily create multiple versions of this and easily switch between them just by going over to the Contacts app and going to your My Card. You can create multiple emojis. You can even change the photo, have different photos with you and change the background, the color of the background in there, and change it depending on your mood. So that is the new contact photo and poster options we have with the iPhone and iOS 17.